supposed to be my last mission. Should have been quick and easy. But we were set up. Walked right into a death trap. Lost a lot of good men that day. But he made the biggest mistake of his life. He left me alive.
Al-Ghassan, former general with the reliable intel who appears to have ties to the Khan family. He's going to find out you don't cross us. If you